Right.
Let's see where he goes. Vindell rolling out, now throwing complete. That is good up to the fifth relay down the sideline and then installed by the offense. And we'll see our first run. Glacier Boyz now. Pindle rolling out, has room. A lot of room. 20 now, 15.
But that's what makes him dangerous, and I think this is why Quavo wanted him on his team.
And here's a look at a great highlight from Burns. Pindle has time. He'll step up, take it himself. To the 10, to the 5, cut the back.
I've seen.
Manziel has plenty of time. Good protection. Now has to break free in trouble, and he'll be ripped down. That's a quarterback sack for the Glacier Boyz.
That's my
Slim
man.
Nick.
That's my man. But they just don't quit. One of those guys that you have, he is necessary to have on your team. He's a locker room guy. He's a player when he comes on.
Glacier Boyz back at it. Here's the toss now. Seconds left. Glacier Boyz back to work on offense using nice the play. Arm. That's nice caught play. To the 10, the 5, and out of play there. Hey. Well done.
You put good tape on it. It doesn't matter the league Come you're on. In or whatever. You just want an opportunity to show that in football you can play at a high level. And now to get you a shot on a team, I think that's what is most important. You know, obviously these guys are having fun and you know, staying healthy, and this would be, you know, pivot from sort. Come on, use your man.
Got him.
Made it too easy.
Tight end switch right here.
They got Dodell there, another tight end. He can get out and catch. The Boyz trying to punch this one in. Pindell takes it himself, reaching across the goal line. Come touchdown on, is in for the Glacier Boyz. That's a 40-yard connect from Francois to Turpin. Now looking for two. They got it.
Too easy.
Big risk, potential big reward. Glacier Boyz throwing. Good to the 15, to the 20. Still moving, and it looks like they're going to get that first.
If he does get it, then it's automatic.
Back corner.
Boom. Oh, there you go, Roman.
And here, Pindell in the huddle. Rolling out, throwing. Just beyond the defense to Turpin, the first down. Here's the toss. Campbell, he'll get it, spinning, still churning forward. Pindell stops short, connects with that man. Pindell, look at this opening. 15, 10, 5, surging, takes the hit, he's in. Pindell's got one back for the Boyz.
See.
For Pindell to get in and out the man up. Jameil.
I told you. Now, again, fans.
Bindell rolling right, directing traffic over the top all day for Jameil. 20. Trying to draw a little closer to the aces. Bindell will throw, puts it up top. Turpin is there, comes down with it. Touchdown is the call. Kavontae Turpin on the connect from Bindell.
Nonsense will be yelling during the course of the touchdown. And that one at fan votes. I'm glad I could work it in a couple of times.
This couldn't have been better. Hey, it couldn't have been a better.
Get a little bit closer here.
Oh, great job. Nope, out. Was that out?
They'll call it in on the initial call.
Was it in?
On a big gather. Expected to be a long pass, but Francois will go short. Finds Turpin, who has the speed. 25, 20, down, cuts it back, finds a lane. Francois boys. And Francois will throw again, firing quick this time to a slot counter. Dropping back, in trouble, being pursued, trying to escape. He'll throw off his back foot, and that's going to fall. It's Glacier Boyz. Beast trying to find a way back. Edwards, play action, he'll throw. Got a man, tipped away. What defense coming from behind and knocked that back. That's number 38, Stuyvesant.
Thank you.
incomplete. Looking for room there as they... This is first half action. Quick out, complete. Turpin turns on the after.
Yeah, man, he just turns the corner and goes.
It's his third gear. It's like, yeah. he even when he's stopped.
Yes.
Like,
more him as we go. Open on the rush. Pindell stepping forward, throwing on the run. All day, Jameil again.
Wow.
Got
the
boy.
Andrew Jameil. Come on.
Juke doing his thing. I was too busy watching the line because John Turpin was in.
Me too.
But hey, David Pindell, he didn't lose no points. Didn't matter. He got wide open. And I mean, he was really wide open. I know Darian Jackson's like, nah, hang on. That was somebody.
Getting inside, gets the separation and comes up with it for a 2-point conversion.
That's so big.
Inside,
round two. Seconds left. Francois escapes the saddle, changing directions to the 20, to the 15, stutter step. Francois firing end zone. Jameil again. His third touchdown in the People's Championship.
You can see right now, John Turpin's watch his hands. And the other end.
Gotta make sure he stays inside.
Second chance for Leonard. Tipped away. Individual power-up works, and we stay tied at 40. Tatum with the stop.